Okay, so I am now at dinner, and it's 8 o'clock, actually 8:20, and I made a salad, of course, and a side of fruit. Since I put bacon in there, which I just did 2 strips, I really wanted to do 4. But, you know, it's for, like, protein, and then I found an avocado. Well, actually, I knew I had an avocado, and, it wasn't ripe yet, so I heard that if you put it in the oven, it ripens it, and so I tried. I was like, all right, I'll try the microwave, and, my other thing here, too, is, like, I usually, when I put together food, I'm not hungry by the time I sit down, and, or I'll eat double the amount, because I just eat as I'm making the food, so I've been really good about not having anything, but I did try this avocado a little bit, but I wanted to wait and stick to my, it's okay, so I microwaved it, and then I just don't want it to ruin the bacon taste, because, like, oof, I'm excited about the bacon. And I microwaved it, and only a little tiny piece was kind of the softness that you want, so I had to throw out most of it. So that was kind of a bust, but maybe if I look that up and see about the oven. But usually I just don't want to take the time to use an oven. But also, so I have cucumber, tomato, lettuce, broccoli, carrots, and that's it. No dressing, as always. And for the fruit, it's raspberries, strawberries, and blueberries. And I just did a tiny, well, it's not even that tiny. It should probably be smaller, I guess, because it's a pretty big salad. I'm really hungry, but I know once I start eating, I fill up, so I try not to do too much, but also I'm only eating 3 times a day. I like to do 5 times a day, smaller meals. I just don't want to record 5 times a day at all, and that's the thing that I think is really helping me, the documenting, making me accountable, and all that stuff. So, that's all for now.